Hey there, welcome back to Anybody Can Prompt's weekly research highlights. We've got some awesome papers for you today. Dive into green AI, Evalverse, the butterfly effect of altering prompts and more. Links are included in the description. Firstly, a comprehensive analysis on the environmental impacts of training large language models, LLMs, brings to light the substantial carbon footprint associated with such models. By evaluating the CO2 emissions of various LLM and comparing the efficiency of different GPU, the study proposes sustainable training methods without compromising on model performance. The second paper introduces Evalverse, a unified library designed to streamline the evaluation of LLM. This framework aims to democratize the assessment process, enabling easy access to detailed evaluation reports through integration with platforms like Slack, thus facilitating a more inclusive approach towards LLM evaluation. In the third study, the focus shifts to the nuances of prompt engineering, revealing how minor changes in prompts can significantly affect LLM performance. This exploration covers a range of text classification tasks and examines the impact of prompt variations, including format changes and subtle perturbations, on model output. The application of LLM to predictive tasks in data science, particularly concerning tabular data, is the subject of the fourth paper. It highlights an innovative pre-training approach that bridges the gap between LLM and structured data processing, achieving notable improvements in tasks such as classification, regression, and imputation of missing values. Exploring the interpretability of LLM, the fifth paper scrutinizes the reasoning explanations provided by models when prompted. Through a detailed evaluation across various dimensions of interpretability, the study presents a novel technique that significantly enhances the clarity and reliability of model-generated explanations. The sixth paper critically examines the fairness of LLM in tabular classifications, comparing them with traditional machine learning models. It addresses the inherent biases present in LLM and suggests strategies for mitigating these biases, emphasizing the need for fairness in high-stake applications. Regarding regulatory and ethical considerations, the seventh research focuses on the implications of LLM in the context of privacy, data protection, and ethics. It advocates for human and ethical oversight in the deployment of LLM, underscoring the importance of conducting privacy impact assessments. Lastly, the eighth paper proposes a comprehensive framework for developing safe and responsible LLM. By introducing a safety risk taxonomy and a dedicated dataset for fine-tuning, the study aims to mitigate the risks associated with LLM outputs, ensuring the ethical use of generative AI technologies. Subscribe to Anybody Can Prompt's YouTube channel today for more exciting developments in the world of generative AI. And remember, Anybody Can Prompt.